All right, so aftermath of the big load of towels I did, I still got another load to do before I wrap things up for the day. This is the last one I'm going to do for the day. So I'm going to be doing a load of new items. And we'll probably do the normal cycle because I want to see how small the load is. Sorry, that was a reminder of my sister when she's gonna take a shower. But anyways, so let's get started. I'm gonna be using Tide of Downy, and since it's a small load, I think I'm gonna put it up to like maybe 2 or something. Okay, that should be a perfect amount, as you can see. I'll rinse the cap off as always. Let's start loading things up, shall we? Here's one of the coolest shirts. It probably has buttons on it, and I really like the color on it. Oh my gosh. So here's a really cool shirt. It says Corvette on it, and it's a 1963 Stingray. So I'll put that in there. Here's one of my sister's new pants, I think. As you guys can tell by the light, it sparkles. So that is so cool. Now, I think we got 2 more here. Here's one of my new tank tops. It is Hurley Surf Co. on it. Here it is right there. And there's one more. This is one of my long sleeve shirts. It's pretty long, but it fits. Oh my god, the dog is barking for some odd reason. But anyways, now that we are all set, let's go ahead and get started, shall we? We're gonna do the normal cycle, cold water, and probably we'll just do an extra rinse since. So normal cycle, extra rinse. Okay, let's do like cold water this time. So normal cold water and extra rinse. Let's go turn the light off, and here we go. And the lid just went out. There we go. The lid switch almost fell out on me again. So let's really hope it does not strain the motor this time, unlike the last one. Selected, so I think that's why it does that. Well, that didn't put that long to rinse out. That's good. Alright, that actually momentary. Thank you. Okay. Seems to be a nice wash. Snowball? I don't know. Guys, you tell me if I made a snowball. Thank you. it's like, yeah, every time it does, it usually does that when there's clothes in there and it gets off balance sometimes. Can you please stop? I'm doing the video. Thank you.
Thank you.
difference, y'all.
Thank you.
Oh, really? That's the greatest love sent to you. Bit of bubbles, but it's pretty good. The house smells a little different now because of the rinse water. But yeah, this is the final spin. Longest one of them all. Thank you.
Thank you.
hope everybody enjoyed that. I say that's probably really cool, really fun to watch. And everything came out nice and clean. Really, when the items are very dry, it makes the high speed. Alright, hope everybody enjoyed that. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And I really need to end this video. It's getting pretty late. It's 8:31 right now. Alright, you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Take care, y'all.